Hi guys, welcome again with me Browin. In this video, I'm still playing Creatures of the Deep. And guys, in this video, I would like to show you, this is not my video. This is Insomnia's video. He would like to catch a manta ray, and he just made this video because I'm asking for it. Because I really have a big problem with this manta ray today, guys. I don't get any of manta ray and already spent almost 70 special bait guys in this spot. Then I'm just asking Mr. Insomnia to try to catch a manta ray, because the last time he just catch it using at least 5 special bait and just spending 5 minutes guys. Just really sounds like cheating for me. Okay, let's check it out. He's just going to catch the manta ray here in this spot. Looks like he just doing casual fishing, not yet spending the special bait. All right, okay, let's just watch it, watch him doing what he want. Okay, just the same spot guys. I just have a bad day today, spending like 70 special bait. This is my first time. I'm mostly using English in this video because I'm really got stressed guys, because that special bait spending not giving me a manta ray in this spot guys. I know my English sucks, but I really love to speak like this right now because I'm really stressed out trying to find this manta ray in this spot today. I'm trying to find it, catch it since afternoon. Yeah, until tonight. Guys, gue nyari manta ray dari siang sampai malam, guys. 70 special bait gue habiskan anjing. Dan sampai-sampai Bang Insomnia nyoba nyari karena gue berkeluh kesah sama dia, guys. Dan akhirnya dia coba nyari ya, dan katanya dia dapet langsung, guys. 5 menit aja dia nyari, katanya udah dapet, guys. Coba gue cek video yang dia kirimkan ke gue ya. Ini dia udah mulai memakai special baitnya. Guys, special baitnya banyakkan zonk guys. Gak ngerti gue. Apa gue yang bego makainya? Ya kita tinggal lempar aja kayak gue nyari. Kemarin gue dapet apa ya? Sunfish itu kan. Gue dapet kan. Caranya bener kan. Kayak gini doang guys ya. Kita lempar aja kan. Taruh aja. Kalau hoki ya dapet. Kalau enggak ya enggak dapet. Tapi banyak kan gak dapetnya guys. Gak ngerti gue sama special bait ini. Nah, kayak ini guys. Kayak ini guys. Oke. Gak ada yang dimakan baitnya. Kok baitnya ya. Pancingannya lah. Gak dimakan guys. Nah hilang gelembungnya guys. Gue sampai bikin video berapa kali itu. Gak ada hasilnya. Jadi gak gue upload lah. Buat apa upload yang gak ada hasilnya ya kan. Just bad experience. Oke, mungkin gue nanti upload ya guys. Kalian gak usah nonton ya, sebagai bukti aja kalau gue zonk menggunakan 70 special bait guys. Dari jam gue masih 70 ya, sampai tinggal 2 biji aja. Tumben gue guys, soalnya gue kan free player ya. Sampai habis juga suara gue ini. Teriak-teriak mulu tadi gua record anjing. Dan ini videonya tinggal 2 menit. Berarti mungkin ini guys, Bang Insomnia bakalan dapet manta ray-nya. Ini reaction video lah untuk gua dan kalian mencari manta ray guys. Sambil gua curhat dikit anjing. Hari ini sesat kali guys gua 70. Nah, ini kan dia make carbon rod kan guys. Ini kecil banget anjing. Barnya Oke, jadi sama aja guys. Healing fight-nya kayak Queensland Grouper ya. Gua dapetnya Queensland Grouper mulu guys kalau ada yang bar kayak gini guys. Kalau ada healing fight-nya gua ketemu Queensland Grouper mulu. Entah kenapa ya. Apa bener kayak yang dibilang Bang Insomnia, gua harus naikin status luck di ID gua, soalnya gua naikin strength 8 guys. Buat apa guys ya, harusnya gua naikin luck. Sayang sekali nggak bisa reset guys, belum sampai sekarang ada reset status ya. Kalau ada gua belilah pakai jam, sampai sekarang nggak bisa di reset guys. Bagaimana dong, masa gua bikin ID baru kagak mungkin kan guys ya. Perjuangan guys main game ini dari awal kan, dari nggak tahu apa-apa. Oke, bener guys, Mantare dia dapet guys. Di SS pula itu tadi dikirim ke gua kan. Oke, thank you Bang Insomnia sudah mereview Mantarenya lagi, dan thank you guys, see you guys in the next video, bye and have a good game.